This is a friendship that'll never ever end.
Did you miss me? So, how I have missed you. But I knew that we would be back together again someday. I saw it in my dreams. This is the Firefly Funhouse. And my name is Bray Wyatt.
Now shake those hips and let your backbone slip. Pull up your pants and do the Muscle Man dance.
So what do you say? You want to see my secret?
You got me.
You thought you were safe, hidden behind Tor and VPNs, but there is no hiding from us. We see everything. And we know you've been serving the other houses, handing money to the competition. You're an unfaithful mutt who needs their nose rubbed in it. I think it's time for you to be the next Red Room star.
No, please! No, no, wait, wait, wait! No, no, wait! I don't want to know! It's it!
Just like you. I mean, don't you want to make the world a better place?
I became a priest to spread the word of God. But what you and your associates do is something completely different.
You're right. We take action. You just talk about it.
Well, I guess we'll just agree to disagree.
I think I'll take you up on that cigarette now, Miss Dead.
How do you do? Mr. Lucas feels it would be a little unkind to present this picture to you without just a friendly warning.
Anytime you work with Tom Savini, you better have your A game, because he brings it all the time.
I'm a humongous fan of his. I met him last night for the first time. It was great. And sometimes when you meet guys that you grew up with, you see them and they look extremely old. And Tom looks like the same as he always has looked. That's pretty incredible.
His relationship with George Romero and George's desire to shock the audience was accented by Tom's work.
Tom basically made it possible for me to make some of those films.
Tom's like a living legend. Tom makes things that we can only possibly imagine come to life.
The guy's doing the effects and he's acting. He's a terrific actor. I always admired people who did more than one job.
A demon's inside me. Vision blurs, vivid red. The horrors that I see, the hell that surrounds me, and it burns, vivid red. No matter how I try to hide them, no disguise. Pursuing, it breeds its life in me. Vivid red, deep inside me. A demon's inside me.